I found through play that my insecurities, what I was afraid of, my lack of self-confidence, those went away when I was playing. And it didn't matter who I was, where I came from, it was playfulness that made me free. And that's why I like playfulness, is because playfulness showed me how to play.
Intellectualizing.
That is a hard question.
Got a clue.
Moonlight.
I'm like a wolf. Ooh.
I'm a clairvoyant.
Monopoly. Jazz games. The frog that sticks to the thing.
That's her.
Not safe for work.
Invisibility.
And that's why this theater is so important to me, because freedom for you to grow as a human being. And we want to do that through play.